It's very exciting. It's not a world that I'm knowledgeable of. I don't know it. I've been lucky enough to be coming to these sorts of events for years. I've always had an appreciation for people's enthusiasm, whether it's towards My Little Pony, Harry Potter, or Flash. So to be involved in a world that has so many different stories, even ones that I'm not familiar with now, and to see what they're doing to it. To me, growing up, it wasn't instinctively as cool as other things were, to me, at least in my view. And it seems within a handful of years, like now it's all that anyone can talk about, and it's all of the biggest films, all of the biggest TV shows seem to be revolving around it. And the quality of which it's being made at really speaks for itself. It's sitting on the other table, it has a real feel-good walk to the show. It feels like you're watching, for lack of a better analogy, Friends mixed with Spider-Man or Batman. It's a very exciting show, but it's fun. It's a feel comfortable, I guess. The craft service is fantastic.
They are, I know.
Very nice.
No, I mean, I've only spent a very limited time on it so far. I haven't done that much television, so it is a very different medium, pace-wise especially. There's no doing three takes and then going, oh, you know what, I think I might play that one slightly different. It's like they've already started moving the cameras to the next, which is good. You're not waiting around that much. It prompts quick thinking. And one thing that is very nice is that I remember every day on Potter, there's a sense that everyone really wants to be there. Everyone wants to make this as good as it can be because it's fun to do. And immediately that had the same energy when I walked on to the Flash. I think largely stemmed from Grant. It seems to be like the ultimate number one you could ask for on a call sheet. So, yeah, so far so good. It's nice to see so many fans of my previous novel and the Harry Potter films be interested in this as well. I don't know how many new watches I will bring in, but it certainly seems to allow some excitement for the existing ones. Honestly, it makes it so easy, doesn't it? I can only tell you what they told me, that the character was something really juicy to sink my teeth into. I don't know when, I don't know what. That's it. I've had two episodes, and they've been relatively, you know, not straightforward, but as straightforward as episodes of The Flash. Yeah, so I haven't been asked for Donna Leotard or a superhero cake just yet. Watch this space.